This so-called true soul carried a tadpole. Their absolute is no god. It is a geich deception sown by the parasites devouring their minds. That such a thing lives inside me is unbearable. A horror, and an unconventional one at that. Shared delusion is not a typical symptom. The Mind Flayers have a plan for these true souls. Which means they've a plan for us.